Hey, what's up, guys? So you guys are probably here because you wanna learn how to make your Apple mouse scroll in a Windows system. So this one right here is my Apple Magic Mouse 1, but this is gonna work with Magic Mouse 2 as well. So let me show you how it's done. So if you wanna take a look right here. In my case, it works just fine. Obviously, first thing what you need to do, you need to pair your Apple mouse with your Windows computer. So go to Bluetooth. You can search for Bluetooth right here. Just say Bluetooth. Go here. And right here, you can add your mouse. Obviously, it has to be with good batteries. Turn it on. Using this dongle right here, you have to see this the light right here turning green, and everything is gonna work except for your scrolling option right here. All you have to do to make it work, just go to the official Apple website, go to support.apple.com/downloads/bootcamp, and I'm gonna link this down in the description as well. And go right here and download this one. In my case, right here is Mac OS 10.15.7. Download it. Once you download it, go to the file, extract it. It's gonna be a zip file. Wait for a second. Until it gets down, I mean extracted. Just bear with me for a second. And right now, go to this folder right here and go to drivers, then Apple. And what you need to look for is this file right here. It's called Apple Wireless Mouse 64. Now you have to extract it as well. Let's see. I'm going to extract it in a separate folder. Open up the folder and double click on this driver right here. And you're going to get all these standard prompts. Say yes, continue, and blah, 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 blah. And after that, you just let it install. In a few seconds, going to get all installed. And that's it. That's all you have to do. After that, everything is going to start working. The scrolling is going to start working automatically, and you're done. Guys, I hope I've been helpful for you. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. Peace.